She finna suck that. And you fucking everything up with all this bullshit talking about handcuffs. What the fuck? I kicked him in the nuts, grabbed his own pistol and blew out his guts. I jumped back in the Chevy and mashed it down. A terrified fat bitch and a wicked clown. We run across town to get a pizza, the whole time ducking La Policia. It's a beautiful night, I must say. This bitch only stayed two blocks away. I made a left-hand turn from the right lane, and the same shit happened again. And registration, please. I stole this bitch, I ain't even got keys. I got a fucking screwdriver in the dash. I pulled it out, showed him, and stabbed his ass. I peeled off fast as hell, passed two more cop cars. Fuck jail, we shooting it out. I thought they told ya. I say fuck you and I ain't pulling over. Fat chick screaming, I'm all through the trees. Pushing 85 at least. I lost them both, but ran into a roadblock. And this bitch won't reload the Glock. Pulled a U-turn and whipped down a side street. Don't matter, they got me on the high beams. I jumped out of the car while it was rolling. Ran into the darkness and heard it exploding.
There were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy monster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness. It cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. In hand, I rose like the dead and swung with all my might and made a thump noise.
that funny looking car with the little blinking lights. I drive a Volkswagen Bug 17 deep, packed full of juggalos, lights out, and we creep to the piggy station and lay on the horn. First piggy out, we blow his lungs out his uniform. Now they in pursuit like Starsky and Hutch, but it's only two of them that must have up to lunch. They call a Dunkin' Donuts to gather up the West. 25 piggies with their bulletproof vest. We lead them on a chase, they busting off rounds, but now they all fucked cause we at the carny grounds. And they getting swallowed by the very own greed. Dark carnival and wicked clowns, cause we need. Fucking